Cause I'm a very freaky girl. Get it from my mama. I'm not with the games. I'm without a drama. Make them give me brain in the front seat of the Hummer. Make them give me brain in the front seat of the Hummer.
Hey YouTube, you already know it is. It's your girl Lizzie, baby. I am back with another video with you guys. As y'all know by the title, y'all already know what this video is finna be about. It's finna be me doing my own box braids, period. It is not my first time doing these. I've done my box braids a couple of times. It has not been my first time, and I'm a beast at it. I can do it.
Bro, what the freak was I doing?
I don't know, because
I'm just playing. But yeah, it's a video about me doing my own box braids, and I'm basically going to be showing people that don't know how to do box braids, that wants to try to do it by themselves, here's some lessons. Click onto this video so you can watch and learn how to do your own box braids, period. So y'all, before we get started with this video, I am going to be taking a shower, and I'm going to wash my hair in the shower because it has a lot of edge control and grease, all that, you know, all the hair products all up in it. So I gotta wash it out, make sure it's clean. I'm gonna blow dry it and stuff, and then I'm gonna show y'all how to braid. I am back. As y'all can see, I just got out the shower, washed my hair and everything, did a deep condition so it could be really soft and I can get this done, period. Get it crisp, get it
I was in the middle of blow drying. I'm gonna show y'all the oil that I put in my hair that I think that you should try if you watch this video. I'm gonna let y'all see it again so you guys can get a good look at it, and you can get it from the hair store. It smells really good, and it stops your scalp from itching if you got really dry scalp, so it's really good.
It's called Gossipy Glue. You can get it from the hair store. It feels like gel, holds like glue, and it really holds super good. That's Max Control 24-hour edge tamer. You can get it from the thrift store. Can you focus? You can get it from, I said the thrift store. What? It's not in here. We don't have no more.
It's not in the back.
No, it's not. But yeah, this is the edge control I'm going to be using. Sorry, y'all, for the inconvenience, whatever. But anyways, this is the edge control I'm going to be using. You can get that from the hair store, too. Actually, I'm going to put them right here because I'm going to be needing them. And I'm gonna open it up. It smells so good. I usually get the flavor kind, but these are the rubber bands. 100 of them. Black rubber bands. Don't use color if you want to see it. If you don't know how to tuck right. Move my little basket thing so I have some room. Like I said, not showing y'all the color. I'm gonna part my hair. I'm gonna be parting my hair first. I'm really gonna show y'all after I get to part my hair, because I can't part my hair and look at y'all at the same time. Or I can just look at the mirror, but yeah, I'm pretty sure y'all gonna wanna see that. So I'm just gonna part my hair first, rubber band it up, and I'll be back with you guys once I am done with that. Okay? Stay tuned.
Hey YouTube, you already know this. It's your girl Lizzie, baby, back with you guys again. So you guys, this is how my hair look, as y'all see. Like, look at, get in detail. Like, who you know who can do these by themselves? There's some people that can do their box braids by their there's some people that could do their box braids by themselves, but there's some that can't. So when you guys, y'all got some little lessons there to be taught, period. But anyways, y'all, I am done with my hair. This is the after, and I'm gonna have a picture right here of what the before looked like, because I couldn't record and show y'all how I had my rubber bands. This is rubber band methods. I keep talking so fast. And it's the after. Okay, so tell me down in the comments down below how good I did. Do y'all like the color? This is something I ain't never tried before, and I'm really feeling it because it looks good on my skin.
period. So yeah, plus I just needed something done to my hair, and I just got off of work. So yeah, I couldn't record for y'all because my phone went dead and my charger was at my job, and they put it up for me. So now I got my charger now. So yeah, I'm just showing y'all how my hair look. And before I end this video, like, comment on this video, subscribe to my channel if any of y'all are new. Like I said at the beginning, there is a girl that I met on Instagram, and I saw that she did YouTube, and I said, can she give me a shout out so my channel can grow and me, myself, and I can grow. So yeah, she subscribed to my channel. I subscribed to hers, and I'm gonna have her name down in the description down below. Subscribe to my channel, hit that bell for post notifications, and I am out. Bye, Z babies. All my real bitches, put your middle fingers up. Let a nigga know that you don't give a fuck. I don't wanna talk, nigga. He ain't got enough. Gotta spend the whole thing, couple thousand ain't enough. Cap ass, whack ass, flexing ass, broke nigga. Swear you're getting money, but you really selling hope, nigga. He ain't my type, but we need a whole goat, nigga. Lavish ass life with a mansion in a boat, nigga. Did I stutter? Huh? Pretty motherfucker. Ooh. Married to the money, nigga.